Hello, hello. Oh, no, I'm sorry, no.
Your tea, Mr. Buchanan.
Tea? Ah, oh, that's different. Bless your heart. Every nation in creation has its favorite drink. France is famous for its wine, its beer in Germany. Turkey has its coffee, and they serve it black of an ink. Russians go for vodka, and England loves its tea. Oh, the factories may be roaring with the boom-a-lacka, zoom-a-lacka, wee. But there isn't any roar when the clock strikes four. Everything stops for tea. Oh, a lawyer in a courtroom, in the middle of an alimony plea, has to stop and help him pour when the clock strikes four. Everything stops for tea. It's a very good English custom, though the weather be cold or hot. When you need a little pickup, you'll find a little teacup will always hit the spot. You remember Cleopatra had a date to meet Mark Antony at 3. When it came an hour late, she said, you'll have to wait, for everything stops for tea. Oh, they may be playing football, and the crowd is yelling, kill the referee. But no matter what the score, when the clock strikes four, everything stops for tea. Oh, the golfer may be golfing, and is just about to make a hole in 3. But it always gets in sore when the clock yells four. Everything stops for tea. It's a very good English custom and a stimulant for the brain. When you feel a little weary, a cup will make you cheery, and it's cheaper than champagne. Now I know just why Franz Schubert didn't finish his unfinished symphony. He might have written more, but the clock struck four, and everything stops for tea.